residents. How's it going today? Welcome back for another tour today. My name's MJ. I'm a realtor out here in Las Vegas, Nevada with the Berkshire Hathaway brand. And here on this channel, we tour all around the Las Vegas Valley, looking at builder model homes as well as existing inventory to make your next shopping experience for your next home all the more easy. If this is the first time we've met on this channel, I really appreciate you stopping by and checking it out. If you do enjoy this type of content, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss a single tour when I upload on Fridays. And on today's tour, we are walking through an award-winning floor plan built by Shea Homes out in Summerlin in the Trilogy community. This is a 55-plus community. This particular floor plan is focused to those that are coming from large cities and have lived in high-rises before and want to keep that similar lifestyle, but kind of want to tone it back a little bit and come out to the West Coast. So, this floor plan is located on the third floor. It does have an included elevator to make sure you have an easy time getting up and down from that third floor. You don't want to be coming home from the grocery store and having to walk up and down stairs multiple times. That's for darn sure. Just load up your elevator and take it right on up. Some of the lot premiums for this are a little bit higher, but you will likely get a really nice strip view from this particular floor plan. The patio on this floor plan is fantastic. I can't wait to show you guys. So without further ado, let's get out there and check it out. Come on. And welcome out to Summerlin residents. Today we are continuing the series here in Trilogy, built by Shea Homes. And today's model is called the Apex. This model is on the third story up here. It does enter from the bottom floor, of course, and does have an elevator up to the third floor. This home does feature 2,425 square feet, two bedrooms with an optional third bedroom, 2.5 bathrooms, a den or an office, a two-car garage, a golf cart space, and the elevator does have a premium of an additional $50,000. That said, the base price of this house is $620,990, and then you'll add on that additional $50,000 plus whatever lot premium you choose. As you saw previously, that balcony up there is absolutely gorgeous. It overlooks the ridges over here as well as over to the strip. Being up on the third story, you do have that really nice view. You do get the pavers included as well as your landscaping. The HOA does include maintenance of the exterior and the roof of the home as well. That said, let's go ahead and head on inside. And here we are. Just as you come in, there's the stairs just to the right here that does go all the way up to the third floor. They have that really nice wood look laminate on the flooring there, and then the tile downstairs here. There's a storage closet underneath the stairs here for your convenience. Put some coats in there, or Christmas tree, or grandma if you like. There's where your entrance to the garage would be. And then of course the elevator right here. Again, this is a $50,000 premium to have this installed. It is automatically included, so you do have to pay that premium. Let's go ahead and head on up. A couple quick features about this home. You do get a Rinnai tankless water heater as well as fire protection throughout. There are LED flush mount lighting throughout the home with the exception in the laundry room and the garage, which have fluorescent light included. You do get the decor switches as well. And that said, here we are on the third floor. And welcome inside the Apex. I absolutely love this model. I think it's beautiful. I love the floor plan of it. It's very, very functional. Really nice, great room here. I love the tile that they put on the floor here. It gives it a nice rustic feel. Almost kind of a warehouse industrial look, if you will. Right over here is a staircase to go downstairs that we saw on the entry. This particular home is shared with another unit, which is on the second level, and they have a garage portion as well. They do have an elevator also. That floor plan is the viewpoint. It'll be coming up here in a few weeks if it's not out already. And as we're just looking around the great room here, the dimensions of the great room are 16'4" by 14'10". The kitchen is 16'2" by 13'8", and the dining room is 15'4" by 12'11". There are 12-foot ceilings in this particular model upstairs, which gives you a truly grand feeling in this model. Coming into the kitchen, this granite is absolutely gorgeous. I love the motion in it. Really nice dark speckles. Really a beautiful quality there.
Right here is your pantry. It's very deep. You could actually add extra shelving in there if you'd like. That's also where your breaker box is. The appliance package included with this floor plan is a GE stainless steel appliance package, Energy Star rated, of course. You're going to get a 30-inch gas cooktop, a 30-inch self-cleaning built-in oven, a microwave, and a dishwasher with hidden controls, all in stainless steel, of course. This particular model does have that hood fan over there, and you're also going to get 36-inch uppers with 6-inch bar poles. You're going to get a granite countertop of your choosing. You can upgrade the granite at the design studio if you chose to, which will be included with a 6-inch backsplash. The backsplash in this kitchen is certainly upgraded. It goes from the counter all the way up to the ceiling. It's absolutely stunning, isn't it? Further in this kitchen, you do get a stainless steel undermount sink, single basin with a Moen pull-out handle faucet. They did upgrade the sink in this kitchen to a cast iron sink. It is dual basin. Depending on what you like, I prefer a single basin myself. I like to have the extra room in the sink, but that's not always true for everybody. Some people like the separation there. The cabinetry in here was a very nice quality. They didn't put the soft close on there, but that's all right. You could definitely do that if you chose to. Let's go ahead and head on back towards the back part of the house. Right here is going to be your den. You have an optional bedroom here. You could also have double doors installed right here. I love how they decorated this out. Definitely a great room for studying or just reading, or if you need a home office, that'd be a great option for you as well. This particular room is 13'4" by 10'8". Throughout this home, you're going to get carpet with the exception of tile in the entry, the laundry, the bathrooms, and the kitchen, which are going to be the wet areas, in an 18 by 18-inch ceramic tile. You'll also get 3¼-inch baseboards, which is a really nice size. You could definitely upgrade those at the design studio. There's a look in the water closet there. And then over here, they have a little utility room. They call it a smart space. They have it as a kind of a mixology room slash laundry room. The sink in here is an upgrade. You'll also get gas hookups, and the cabinetry up above is an upgrade as well. Really nice counter space in there. I love that. It's interesting how they made it into a bar to be able to entertain your guests right there. Moving over into the bedroom. This bedroom is 11'4" by 11'7". It has its own bathroom, which is 13'8" by 5". It is a full bathroom. Love how they decorated out this room. Keeps it very simple, but it's really effective. I love the pictures on the wall there showing off classic Vegas. Windows have a nice overlook of the ridges right here. And there's your bathroom. This HOA is rather pricey. It is depending on your model. This particular model does have an HOA fee of $457 plus the Summerlin HOA, which is $48 a month, making it $505 a month. It's a beautiful tile work that they have on the wall, all the way up to the ceiling. Gorgeous. The HOA does include the clubhouse. This is considered an active style community. It is a 55 plus community, so please keep that in mind. And then heading down the hall here, there's the closet there to the right and into the master bedroom. The master bedroom is 14'2" by 15'5", and the master bathroom is 11'3" by 13'7". You do have a small balcony off your master here. Again, just the positioning of this model, it overlooks the ridges right there. Within this HOA, you do have that really nice clubhouse, which has a lot of amenities to it. It has a pool, a pickleball court, there's a bocce ball court, there's a pool table, barbecue area, they have common area events, they do cooking demonstrations, all kinds of stuff. Again, this is an active style 55 plus community. Personally, I would love to live in this community. However, I am not old enough to live here yet, but maybe someday, right? I love the tile that they have on the floor here. Great colors as well as the honeycomb pattern. What do you guys think? Do you like that tile? There's the walk-in shower. This is included. You will get marble from floor to ceiling in here, as well as the countertops will be culture marble as well. Real nice color scheme in here. Very, very beautiful. And here's the water closet as well. A couple other things about this home. They have a, what they call the Shea Connect package. It includes a Wi-Fi router as well as Amazon Echo Show 5. You get a Ring video doorbell, a Wi-Fi garage door, a Honeywell smart thermostat, and a smart code door entry lock, as well as smart eye devices for your switches on your front patio and in your kitchen. You get Cat 6 throughout the home as well. There's a walk-in closet. They upgraded it nicely with the organizational features there. The walk-in closet is 6'11" by 13'7". Very interesting wallpaper here. That said, let's go ahead and take one more quick look over here and head on straight out to the patio. This deck, in terms of dimensions, obviously not the size because it's more of an L shape, but it is 25'5" by 19'3". Being up on this third floor, you do get a really nice view of the surrounding area all the way over to the strip and into South Las Vegas there. Let me clear up the camera here and get you guys a good view. Unfortunately, the camera does not show the strip as well as I would like it to. Being there in person, it is much more stunning. There's Red Rock over there, panning over towards downtown, and then the strip. This is all the model homes right here. And over into South Las Vegas, over to the ridges. Keep in mind that Shea Homes is still developing this community, and there is no guarantee that you're going to be able to save your view. However, some of the area in the front part of this community is already developed out, and if you do get that third story, they can guarantee that view. That said, the lot premiums up there are quite a bit more expensive.
Well guys, what do you think? Do you think the Apex is worthy of its awards? Let us know in the comments below. And if you did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a like. It does help out the YouTube algorithm so this video can be discovered by more people like you. And if you want to continue to see content like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel and smash that bell notification so you don't miss a single tour when I upload on Fridays. If you'd like me to set up a private tour for you and your family, simply give me a call. I'll be happy to get that set up for you and we'll get out there and we can tour it together. If there's something specific around the Las Vegas Valley that you want to see toured, make sure you just get in contact with me or let me know in the comments below. I'd be happy to get out there and tour it for you. I would also like to personally thank Darren and Kelly, as well as the entire Shea Homes team for having us out and preparing lunch for us, allowing us to tour through the models and get these videos prepared just for you. But as for now, I really appreciate you guys stopping by and checking it out with me today. We'll see you guys in the next one. Later. Get me out of here.